The YES program is an exchange program
that brings people from dominant Muslim countries into the United States so we can interact with the people and share our cultures and our beliefs.
It has gone a long way in breaking down the stereotypes and the preconditioned ideas that we have about people in other cultures.
From my childhood, I have been growing up with the stereotype that, you know, all Muslims are terrorists. And I guess it's a really neat thing, you know, to remove kind of, you know, this misconception and, you know, to help bridge the gaps between the nations.
It's really helped me, like, expand my picture of the world.
Just trying to help dispel those myths and stereotypes, it's been very enlightening.
Yeah, I think it's mutual. I think not only do these students learn about American culture and the true life of an American teen and how they grow up, but we also learn about these kids.
All my year was special, but one moment I will never forget is one day we were walking back from our football practice. Me and one of my friends, we were talking, and he said that before I got to know you, I thought people from the Middle East are mostly bad people, that they don't like the United States, they don't like us people. But getting to know you, man, I was proven wrong. And he said, I have never been more happy to be proven wrong. And at that point, I was so excited, and I felt that, yes, a 16-year-old can really make a difference.
It is a very great opportunity.
This is a life-changing experience.
It's like I have a family here. I have two families now.
It's a great idea coming into the United States on a student exchange program.